Hi, Fire Signs. This will be a quick reading for you guys for what is today's date, the 15th through the 21st of October. Something about August could be significant for you guys. Doesn't have to be. Do not hold yourself back around this time. Maybe you guys receive offers. Make sure you guys are not turning things down. This is going to be a huge transformation for you guys. Maybe some people watching could be 22 years old. Or something about the 22nd could be significant for you guys. I've been seeing that number a lot. Take it however it resonates. The song in the background is Cardi B backing it up. So that song could be significant for you guys. You guys don't need a nigga for nothing, okay? You guys could have that Benjamin, but maybe you guys could be dealing with someone who have a girl. This person could be lying, or someone could be acting like they don't have a man. Take it however it resonates. But yeah, give me a 3-card spread for our fire signs. We have the, like I said, the Queen of Pentacles. You guys are the shit. You guys could be this business owner. Doesn't have to be. Or with this song in the background, somebody is about to be coming towards you guys. This is going to be someone that is your match. Take it however it resonates. With the Five of Pentacles, maybe you guys could be having health problems at this time due to partying or drinking or smoking a lot. Or this could be like finance problems due to celebrating a lot. Something about three people could be significant. Yeah, you guys could need to use condoms. What is this Five of Pentacles? You guys could have some good. Protect it. You have the King of Wands. So it's not about someone communicating with you guys. This could be someone that is in king or queen status that is going to help you guys out. Or this could be you guys helping someone else out. Take it however it resonates. This could be a lawyer communicating with you guys. Maybe someone moves out on money due to having to deal with the justice system. Doesn't have to be.
I don't want to go and get it back.
Yeah, you guys could be the woman or the man that know how to get your own money. Take it however it resonates. You guys could have an ex that could be stalking you guys. Take it however it resonates. You guys could be the queen of talking shit but backing it up, okay? Okay, fire signs. I know fire signs be with the shits. But what is this Three of Cups? We have the Two of Swords. So yeah, something about three people trying to create blockages. Or you guys, whatever you guys could be doing, partying or whatever you guys doing is fucking up your finances or your health. You guys could need to set boundaries. Stop drinking or whatever you guys got going on. If you guys are pregnant, protect your body, your pregnancy. Yeah, you guys could still be in the bank making them deposits, fire signs. People could have been trying to mess up your money, create blockages, but you guys still got it, you know. Maybe you guys could be having some people talking about you guys, but they need to talk about that you guys are still the shit, that you guys are still popping. You guys could be dealing with a Cancer. Doesn't have to be. Something about the number 6 could be significant. What is this Queen of Pentacles? Yeah, you guys could be this Queen of Pentacles that could be in for a lot of stability. You guys are about to be receiving a gift from the universe. This could be a new job. Maybe you guys receive news from someone that is going to bring you guys a lot of stability, a lot of happiness. Maybe there could be some strippers watching. Doesn't have to be. We have the Knight of Wands. But yeah, something about communication. If something could have been taking a long time to come in towards you guys are about to be very happy for some news that you guys are about to be receiving. What is the overall 5-5 signs? Strength. How strength? Because something is most definitely about to go down. This could be conflict. Avoid conflict at this time, like I said earlier. Or this is like competition. Someone can see you guys as competition. This could be someone that is going to try and come towards you guys. Doesn't have to be. Or just make sure you guys are not holding yourself back at this time. Take action. You know, ram. If you guys are Aries watching, you guys need to ram whatever you guys are going through. Push through any hard time, just in general. Just push through the shit that you guys are going through. Do not hold yourself back. You know, take it however it resonates. Yeah. Maybe you guys could have been having to push through hard times. Maybe you guys could be going through addictions at this time or dealing with someone who is going through addictions. But you guys could be needing to release this. The song in the background is Follow Myself by Nicki Minaj. So maybe that could be significant. Somebody could be thinking about you guys while they back off you guys. But yeah, something about McDonald's. Number 2 with some Mac sauce. Maybe you guys could like that. Doesn't have to be. But you guys are about to be having multiple choices or options coming in. Let's get a health reading. Give me the main card, five fire signs and health. Maybe some people watching must definitely could be pregnant. The Wheel of Fortune. Just know, someone is about to be getting their karma. Your health will improve. You guys can be dealing with Aquarius, or Scorpio, or Taurus, or Leo. But, yeah, something about Texas could be significant. Maybe some people from Texas could be watching. Give me the main card for our fire signs.
Stop fighting.
Yeah, something about stop fighting. I don't know. We have spider. Let's see what this spider is. Yeah, you guys can need to focus at this time. Start planning if you guys are not planning for your future. Maybe you guys could be, I don't know, just focus at this time. If someone could be trying to plot on you guys, then it's going to be getting caught right in their tracks. Take your hat, every restaurant. Give me a three card spare for our fire signs. We have contracts. Something about a contract to be significant. Be aware of contracts. Make sure you guys are reading things clearly. Something about the number 6 must definitely could be significant. This could be like a 6-year contract, a 6-month contract. Make sure you guys are not blind to anything. Maybe you guys could be getting married, or maybe some people watching could have been married. Be aware of someone trying to offer you guys something that they are married already. Doesn't have to be, but yeah, be aware of financial debt. Maybe some people watching is going to be in debt. Or if this could be how long you guys could have been in debt, you guys are about to be getting a new beginning. If someone could have been holding on to someone in love, this person is about to be going through a heartbreak. Someone do not want someone to end something. Maybe someone could be doing love spells. He in love with that cold book. I don't know. Maybe someone could be holding on to someone because they could be in love with what they got to get however it resonates. If you guys are doing crack or cocoa and white stuff, you guys need to release that as well. Or whatever you guys are doing. Every time I think of cocoa, I think of powder. Take it out every recipe. But let's grab some no cards. Yeah, guys could be dealing with a Gemini or Aquarius. Have faith. Keep praying at this time. Some of our grapes could be significant. Make sure you guys are eating grapes. You guys could be dealing with a Pisces. Yeah, something could be backfiring. Something about life insurance on kids could be significant. You guys could be communicating with your divine masculine or divine feminine. You like your snitches. Take it however it resonates. But there's going to be some type of reconciliation. Someone could be lying about their age. Maybe some people watching could be needing to get a testing done for STD. We have change of will, so someone could have changed the will. Something about fingerprints could be significant. This could be like you guys getting fingerprints for work, or something about a fingerprint could be significant. Could be done with a Pisces. Maybe there could be some Muslims watching. Doesn't have to be. Someone could be wanting you guys to wait for them. They could be anything with the karmic. Someone is intimidated by you guys. We have You Can Look But You Cannot Touch, My Hunt by Black Eyed Peas. You guys could be dealing with a Virgo. Something about mail fraud could be significant. Someone feels like if they can't have you, no one else can. If you guys could be seeing 1234, this is a sign that you guys are on the right track. Something about pregnancy must definitely could be significant. You guys could be getting a new job, some type of reunion. You guys are in for career success. Twin flame connections as well. It's time for you guys to reap the rewards of all your hard work. And there most definitely could be some strippers watching Poured Up by Rihanna just came on. Take it however it resonates. You guys most definitely could be dealing with a water sign, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, or have water sign placement. Take it however it resonates. But yeah. All you guys see is dollar signs, or will be. But this is going to be the last thing I pull. Something about friends could be significant. This could be friends that is intimidated by you guys, or take it however it resonates. You guys could be cutting friends off or not reconnecting with people. Maybe some people watching most definitely could be 22, or the angel number 22 could be significant. Your angels have your back and are helping you guys. Someone could be wanting to apologize to you guys. This could be friends. This could be anything. But yeah, maybe someone could be sick. This could be you guys or someone else. Make sure you guys are moving in silence. But yeah, We have, I know where you live, so someone could know where you guys live, take it however it resonates. Maybe someone could be getting sued, or some spirit could be telling you guys to sue someone. Someone most definitely could have slept with your ex, take it however it resonates. But yeah, we have divorce. Maybe some people watching could be getting a divorce. Doesn't have to be. Or something about an Aquarius. You guys could be divorcing an Aquarius, or something about an Aquarius could be divorced. But we're going to end the reading here, you guys. Leave a like below and do not forget to subscribe.